Last night, symbols and messages of hate were painted on the iconic UT Rock in Knoxville. It's the second time in as many weeks that racist images were plastered on the rock. The school's leadership team says it's aware of the ongoing issue and they are actively engaged in discussions about how to support and protect their students.